this time. One very lucky impala gets a second chance at life.